Hey, I'm Alex from AmericanMuscle.com with my quick review and breakdown of the Oracle LED Side Marker Kit Finninger 2010 through 2014 Mustang. In this video, I'm going to break down the construction and materials of this kit, give you a better idea of who this may appeal to, what you should expect to be spending, and then last but not least, we're going to hit the installation, but right off the bat, I'm giving these a super easy 1 out of 3 wrenches in the difficulty meter, and you should have this kit on your Mustang in about 30 minutes to an hour tops. So if you're the owner of a 2010 through 2014 Mustang and you're looking to add a ton of modern flair, not only to the front but rear of your car with a great custom modern look that's not going to break the bank, I would definitely suggest checking out this kit for your Mustang. So if you've been driving around recently, you're probably going to see that most, if not all, newer cars out there are going to utilize some type of LED lighting technology, be it for your side markers, headlights or taillights or even driving lights. Oracle saw this and took the initiative to bring this kit to the Mustang world, as this is not only going to make your car look that much more modern, but it's actually going to improve how you're seen as well as making you much more safer on the roads. So taking a quick look at the construction here, if you're unfamiliar with Oracle's products, this outfit has been around for quite some time and they make some of the best and brightest parts out there, not only for the Mustang, but for a slew of other makes and models. Now, I can absolutely attest to just how bright and how much more of a modern flair these are going to give your car, as they're going to feature a prominent LED strip going right down the center of all four of these side markers. Right off the bat, one of the best aspects about this kit I like in comparison to most, if not all, other options out there is the fact that this is going to be a complete sealed unit for either the front or the rear. Some other options would have you actually remove this, split open the housing, either in a microwave or an oven, which can be a little bit on the nasty side, or just give you an insufficient and inferior bulb as opposed to having a hot spot like they're going to have featured right down the center. So getting down to brass tacks here, we're gonna see that this kit is going to feature a 3528 LED strip series, which I can, again, personally attest to just how bright these are, but these are going to accentuate the front end of your car as well as the rear and really bring your 2010 through 14 Mustang up to modern standards. So I do want to add that Oracle is not only going to have these in a smoked option like I have in front of me, but a clear option, and I honestly think that the smoked is going to mesh better with light or dark colored cars, but depending on where you're taking your build, either or are going to complement the front and rear end of your Mustang very nicely. Taking a look at the pricing here, you should expect to be spending right around $200, which while I know it's a little bit on the higher side, you need to take into consideration that you're going to be getting a complete kit. This is going to come smoked, it's going to have an LED bar right down the center of it, and it's going to be considerably brighter than any other type of bulb that you might be picking up at a local parts store. Again, those bulbs, not only are they going to be inexpensive, but they're more than likely going to be much, much more inferior than what I have here in front of me, as well as not lasting as long as an LED. So the installation alone is going to be a huge selling point for me, as, like I said before, there's going to be no cutting, splicing, or modification to your Mustang. This is a simple plug-and-play kit where you're essentially going to remove your factory unit, replace them with these, plug them in, and you're good to go. So looking ahead, a couple things that you're going to want to set aside to get these installed in your car, simply going to be a socket, a ratchet, a Phillips head, and then a flathead screwdriver to get these onto your car. After that, like I had said, very, very simple to get these installed. And a quick tip I might add, so you're not running between your front and then the car, is that turn your wheel in either direction from what you're going to be working on so you can access the screws much easier. Just to wrap things up here, I definitely like this option from Oracle, not only based on the fact that the install is going to be literally a breeze, but for the fact that you're going to be making the front and rear of your Mustang that much more noticeable, as well as bringing it up to modern standard times. So that's my quick review and breakdown of the Oracle Smoked LED Side Marker Kit fitting the 2010 through 2014 Mustang, available right here at AmericanMuscle.com.